خسر المتعرضون إلا لك وضاع الملمون إلا بك وأجدب المنتجعون إلا من انتجع فضلك.
In one of the daily Rajab Duha, we read, خاب الوافدون على غيرك وخسر المتعرضون إلا لك وضاع الملمون إلا بك وأجدب المنتجعون إلا من انتجع فضلك. This dua mainly says, those who seek other than Allah will fail, end up bad, and lose all hope. In the Holy Quran, in the verses 138 through 142 of Surah Al-An'am, we encounter the same perspective. If the Quran holds what is said in dua, why do we need dua? For what is dua? What is the dua? Dua reaffirms what is said in the Holy Quran, but it says it in different ways, effective, emotional, and intellectual ways that have an impact on us. The dua also reveals the knowledge of the Imams and how they were most connected to the Quran.